Vote Democratic, vote, vote, vote Democratic, vote. Vote Democratic, vote, vote, vote Democratic, vote. Come out and cast your vote election day. Come out and vote, 'cause that's the Democratic way. Make your vote count. Each vote helps more to say that Ramapo is going Democratic all the way. For President John Kennedy's our first and finest choice. We know from what he's said and done, he hears the people's voice. For truly making good his plans for U.S. betterment, John Kennedy's the man to be elected president. James Truex is the man to send to Congress in November. When Jimmy Truex takes a job, his actions you'll remember. Bell Zeck knows Rockland County best and will accomplish most. If you elect Bell Zeck into the state assembly post, dynamic is Ralph Braden with a background hard to beat. Ralph Braden's sure to use his know-how in that Senate seat. Observe F. Wilson Smith, and you can see a man who leads. Wilson Smith's the kind of man the sheriff's office needs. Frank Kemmer's had experience, long years in welfare care. That's why Frank Kemmer should be our Commissioner of Welfare. Doctors Cohn and Daly serve the folks in Rockland County. As coroners, Cohn and Daly will be assets to our county. So, go out and vote Election Day this year. Vote for the men who'll be the most sincere. Please vote Roby. Join the Democratic crowd. Then your Democratic government will reach